Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play FlatOut 2, the Vexter XS playthrough. Last time we have done the Street Rumble Cup, and now we're going to be doing the Special Street Circuits Cup. All the racing fields right here, right now, right at our fingertips. All in one go. All in one cup. This one's a pretty good one. This one was the first one of the street class, so let's see how we've done since the first episode. This time with 3 laps opposed to 4 laps. Fuck off, bitch. Right through these. I suppose. Oh. Barely a whole lot of slams. Fuck. Whatever. What can you do? Oh, look at that pile up, all ready to go. Alright, well, we're just gonna keep on going. Don't mind what they're up to. Oh fuck, piss. Oh shit. Whoa, that's quite a pileup. Not much of a pileup, but still. An opportunity to hit Jack Benton. Now we're gonna have to go and catch up to Katie and Jason. Just gonna cut through here, that's all good. Those tires in particular can fuck off. And back off, Jack. Gonna keep our distance with Jason here. Of course, try to keep up with him. That's all we can do. Yeah, we're having our chances. We aren't fucking around here. Now it's the final lap, but don't worry about it. Oh, fuck. Thank you, Barrel, for fucking me up with that, perfect deal. There we go. Oh, Jack. He has returned once again. Let's just keep progressing through. Sorry I haven't been much commentary here. I've been a little focused on this race and just, well, yeah. Anyway, out of that dimension, or dimension, whatever you want to pronounce it, believe it or not, we're going to be in 7 minutes in heaven. Alright, so what route are we gonna go? Of course we're gonna go the typical here. This racetrack's okay, it's solid, but it's, whoa, not particularly my favorite. It's an okay one, but it's not like one of my favorites. Barely any jumps to get ramp field nitro off of, except for that one long route, but still. And the other ramps here can be risky, and the other one is just measly. Oh shit, whoa, fuck, what the? Well, I gotta go under there. Underwear. You said the joke. Yeah, of course I said it. Nobody, I can assure you, is eating underwear under there. Unless it's maybe one of these fuckers like Jason or Sophia or Jack. Fucking assholes need to eat my shorts. As Bart Simpson would say. Or as Bort would say, eat pant. Yes, the whole competition needs to eat pant. Knocking that fence over. Oh shit! I fell victim for that fucking car! I thought it was gonna be a fucking racer. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! I'm not doing too well at the moment here, buddy. Whoa, Jason. Slow down, what the fuck's happening here? Oh shit. Well, Sophia's up in front, god damn it. Am I gonna take the long route? Nah. This route, of course. The shortcut. If you want to call it that. How's Sophia holding up? Well, I'm doing fine. Probably not going to be able to fucking fuck. Bastard, I fucking finished him in the second place. Fucking shit. I crashed him in the second fucking place. Shit. I gave him the silver. Sophia got the gold. That was all on her. Fuck. Piss off, Katie. I didn't have nothing to do with it. I'm still fucking taking it out on you anyway. Just fuck you. And you as well. Fuck you in particular. Dickweed. How am I gonna hold up here now? In first place. Doing fine, just gotta keep my distance. Try not to use that much nitro unless you have to. Or unless you get, like, way too much. See? Like that. And you're also about to hit up a ramp, so... Ramp that shit. Oh. And get a slight nudge from Sophia, thank you, I suppose, and fuck you at the same time. Oh, fuck, I think it was that sign or some shit. Or that post. Fuck. No, Jason, you're not getting the fucking second again. Piss off. Suck a fat dick. I wonder if that one shop is available. The booth, yes. Crash into it. We need some nitro to catch up to Sophia here. So we can either overthrow her or try to swoop right in front of her. Either one will do fine. I mean, I don't really care as long as we get the goddamn job done somehow. Can't stand being in second place to her. Well, I mean, generally, but at this moment I cannot. I have to fucking try to take it. Take her overtake her. Fuck. I'm just nudging into her, giving her the wins and shit. God fuck. Ugh. Fucking shit, this fucking bitch. Same song like before, but still. Alright, let's go. Come on, Road King. I know you're a Vexter, but still. For the Road King. Not for Sally's Road King, but for the other Road King in Ultimate Carnage. That one challenge. Fuck off. That was quite a cut, let me tell you that. Was that legal? Oh yeah, I mean, not like fucking smashing your opponent up isn't like... is like legal enough, I mean, shit. Alright, we're taking this route. It has a better ramp, but gotta be careful. Whoa! Fuck. Hahaha, Jack. Dumbass. Oh shit, Jason, holy damn, how did you get here so fast? Oh yeah, it must be the Speed Evil or Speed Devil or whatever you pronounce it. Ay shit. I wish you'd piss off. You're smoking up, that's good, but still. Piss the fuck off. So I'll be saying the same thing for you, Jason. Oh! You fucking dumb shit. Fuck. I have another issue to worry about. Her. Yes. Big ass truck. Lady. Yeah, I know she drives smaller vehicles in like the derby and the race vehicles, like classes and stuff, but yeah, here's the thing. Oh shit. Jason, you're on fire. Now you're smoking. You're on fire, boy. Literally. I'm just gonna crash into you. You're not gonna like that. But I'm gonna like it. A whole lot. Anyway, let's just save up our nitro for now. Let's not burn it. Unless we really fucking have to. Oh, there goes Jason Walker. Good fucking riddance. He fucking deserved it after swooping in. And having me crash into him for the fucking win. For his second place. Finally. Okay, anyway. Fuck you, Jason, as I saw your picture right there. Now it's time for... Yeah, no, this one's not too bad. I like this one. This one's a pretty good one. This one you do the pimpster in it. Try to unlock the pimpster as well. Quickly. Wow, nicely done. Sort of. Fuck off on out of here, Frank. Foff. Fuck off, Frank. Come on now, let's go and do this. Oh shit, ass slammage. Playing bumper cars. We'll take this route, why the fuck not? Get Sophia up on out of here, well, try to. Damn! What the hell is that about? Oh, whatever the case, oh shit. Come on. There we go. Down here. Down on the corner. With Willie and the poor boys. Whee! Nicely done. Let's go. Alright. Just before that song ended, even though it was ending, but still. Last but not least, this racetrack. This one's okay, I suppose. This one's not too bad, but it's alright. All American. That's what Frank's got. But is he a reject? An all American reject. Hey, move along now. Let's go and save the Toa. While we also blast the Piraka Rap. Oh shit, whoa! Flying off the fucking bridge. Damn! Tell I'm having a fucking blast. I'm the blast master after all. At times, is that what they mean? Well, I know what it means, but... well... I know what it means, but I don't know what it means sometimes. I just keep forgetting that one. Has to do with the nitro and all that, I'm sure of it. Fastest lap. Cool. We're right on the tarmac. Oh, nicely done. Sophia's out of the picture now, at least in this competition. Frank Malkov looking like he's about to wreck himself some more, judging by the mini-map. Jason coming up from behind. That's gonna be fun. Hi, bye. Nicely done, Sophia. Thanks for being the obstacle. Thank you. boulder bashing right here. Yeah, I feel good after winning this shit. Try not to celebrate too early, but oh, well. Try to make that jump, but we did what we could. Anyway, well, that has been that episode, that's for sure. We unlocked Speedway, right? That's great. Got a good reward here and got the level. Anyways, I'll catch y'all later for the next episode.